Hi fellow dog fanciers, today I will show you the colors which I mentioned in one of my previous videos. We live in a country where sighthounds are not so popular and for that reason products for them are very hard to find, and that's why everything for our whippets, from beds to cave beds to collars and leads, is made by my very talented mom. So we decided to finally start making some classic sighthound collars in 6 different designs and make them available to the public. Some of the models have already left and were sent to their hounds, and we have yet to remake them for new orders, so I can only show you pictures. We have the typical sighthound comfort color, which can be customized as a slip or martingale color. These are possible to make thinner or wider to fit any sighthound, from Italian greyhounds to greyhounds and even bigger dogs. And by the way, we have a lot more colors and patterns than what I'm showing in the video. If I have to show them all, it's going to take quite some time. We also have these, which are currently available in 5 centimeters only. They can be made as a martingale or slip collar. They are also adjustable for every head and neck size to be comfortable for every dog. Every single collar has softer fabric on the inside because our spoiled sensitive hounds deserve comfy wear on their gentle necks. They are available in a range of colors and patterns, and every single model can be made in any color or pattern you like. For example, you like this color but you want it with this model, then no problem, easy peasy, we can make that for you. We tested them for a few weeks on our own dogs, and I can say they're super comfy and very secure. I am not a fan of buckles, and the idea behind the design of these collars is to just slip it on your dog's neck and go. We are currently working on redoing our website, which is quite outdated and not really user-friendly. So for the time being, I have left a link to our Facebook page in the description of this video. I haven't posted all of the models yet, so you can just let me know if you want to have something specific or a particular color, and I will offer you something that might be a good fit for your dog. And if you want a color and you write us a DM on Facebook, make sure to let me know you have found us from this video so that I can arrange you get 10% off. Worldwide shipping is also easy. We used to make dog show collars and leads, and we have shipped as far as Canada, the USA, Australia, Japan, South Korea and more. So don't worry, wherever you are in the world. So that was it for today's quick video. Have a lovely weekend and a fantastic week afterwards, and I will see you next time with a new one. Bye bye!